It's a short drive from the relative security of the capital of Borno State and just 5 minutes from the nearest checkpoint. But far enough away for terror to rule. We're trapped here, Mamimuna Mamadou tells us. Even venturing into the fields for food is a risk she doesn't want to take. The village's police station was destroyed in a Boko Haram attack last year. Last week, fighters from the terrorist group appeared again.
The sound of the gunfire came from that direction. People saying that they heard explosions as well. The vast majority of residents here fled and have yet to come back. Their lives today are being utterly and completely ruled by fear.
We didn't know what was happening, Aisha Yusuf tells us. We were eating and we heard the explosions and started running.
So you just ran away with nothing?
Yes, she says. And they did not want to come back. But she and the few that remain here have no choice. We don't have any place to stay in Maiduguri, Aisha says. We don't have anyone in the city. And their fears are justified. Just this week, 5 villages in Borno State have been attacked by Boko Haram, the group growing more brazen after it kidnapped more than 200 schoolgirls in Chibok over a month ago. The villages here remain empty. The few left behind sit and wait, hoping Boko Haram doesn't return. Arwa Damon, CNN, outside Maiduguri, Nigeria.